far.
Hello YouTube, this is West Coast Amphibians here with a setup update on my tomato frog. He was in a little 5-gallon terrarium and I upgraded him to this 10-gallon, half eco worth and half moss. He has a little palm tree that I locally picked, a couple of fake plants, and there he is right there. And we're gonna do a little feed.